I am so excited about participating in the Tri Fitness Challenge this year. My entire life, I was never an athlete. I did not participate in any sports in school. I was always the last one picked in gym class for both my body and my mind. To get ready for TriFit, I have been doing high-intensity interval training, hot yoga, and entertaining my neighbors with sports-specific training on the sidewalk in front of my house. Now that I'm here in Tampa, I've had an opportunity to practice on some of the obstacles we'll face on Saturday, and I am so excited because although I was never an athlete as a child, my brother and I lived in the cottonwood trees and the rafters of our barn. So clambering up obstacles and swinging from arm to arm brings me right back to my childhood, and I'm ready to rock it.